not even that tall.
Well, you could be if you weren't hunched over and scared all the time. Oh, the only thing more pathetic is the way that you're sneaking off into a stall to get away from me. Stalls are for girls. Are you a girl, Jeremy? Oh, Jesus, how can you talk to people while you're...
No. Come on, man. All right, well, you might want to watch the floor, man. You're getting lost.
I don't
have to pee after
all.
No, don't move! You don't remember me freshman year, do you?
Did you coach your freshman
year? Ah, yes I did! See, you just didn't notice! Nobody did! Freshman year! I didn't have a girlfriend or a clue. I was a loser, just like you. Good times would only score by. I was close! Could attest my sexting was a futile quest. My little penis was depressed. He was so lonely. Poor guy. I was helpless, helpless. I was hopeless, hopeless. Every time I walked the hallway, I would trip. I was stagnant and idle. I was so suicidal.
Top secret, can't even look it up on the internet. Shit.
It's from Japan. It's a great oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do.
What? That's not even possible!
Shut up, Colin! Sorry, old habits. Look, man, I apologize for treating you like human garbage all the time. I was only doing it because Squib said I had to. But now he's saying that you're not such a bad guy. That you might want a Squib of your own.
No, you're rather just So it's like drugs?
It's better than drugs, Jeremy.
It's from Japan!
It's a gray oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer can the pill will travel through your blood until it plants in your brain. It tells you what to do. It's a new program. It's amazing. It speaks to you.
Oh,
quantum nanotechnology CPU. A quantum computer in the pill will travel through my blood until it implants in my brain and it tells me what to do. Help me.